So the first smuggle I ever did was 760 pounds, which I didn't know if that was big or not, you know, I mean, but that's all that would fit in the plane. You know, I saw the golden goose there, and I told him, I said, this thing's got to be done right. We went to this guy's house, and we unloaded and weighed it and everything, and I told him the price, and he said it'd take about 4 or 5 days. And I said, yeah, okay. I didn't believe you could sell it all in 4 or 5 days. I had no idea, right?
Sleep with one eye open, keep through chafa enemigos. Malagradecidos en este juego no hay amigos. Negocios son negocios, go and ask my compa Chino. He went behind my back, so I took him for 20 kilos. Cross the Rio, Ciudad Juaritos, where I got my nuts from. Fooling U.S. Customs, contraband inside my trunk. Cause the hunger inside my stomach, too much to bear. Slanging papelitos that I stashed inside my underwear. Oh yeah.
The next day he calls us up and says, hey, it's all gone, come get your money. Whoa. So I told Pete, I said, we got to get organized. This is insane. I said, we got to get planes that'll hold more. We got to get radios. In other words, my business sense came out then. I mean, it was still just purchasing, transportation, marketing, and selling. You know?
In other words, this isn't one store. This is a franchise.
This is a franchise. I'm ready to roll.